हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, कंटिन्यू विथ बिजनेस मैथमेटिक्स क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न सम ऑफ पर्टिकुलर एन टर्म्स। लास्ट वी हैव टेकन एंड फाइंड टर्म्स ऑफ पर्टिकुलर नंबर्स। Today we are find sum of particular numbers. First of all, we write the formula for the sum. Sn is equal to n upon 2 bracket 2a plus n minus 1 d. It is the formula of sum. Last time we studied the formula of term. Tn is equal to a plus n minus 1 multiplied d, here added n upon 2 and also here multiplied with 2a. Let's see the sum. Minus 105, minus 90, minus 75, up to 15th term. Same as finding, first of all write here finding S15 A is equal to first term means minus 105. Also find D is equal to difference, second term is 90 minus first term 105, 90 minus minus plus 105 is equal to 15. N is equal to 15 is given in questions. Up to 15 term we can find. Starting from formula, Sn is equal to n upon 2 2a plus n minus 1 d. Here we find 15 term means sum of 15. N is equal to 15. 2a means minus 105. Plus n is equal to 15 minus 1, difference is 15. 15 upon 2, here 2 multiplied with 105 is 210, but minus 210 plus 15 minus 1 is 14. And difference is 15. Now 15 upon 2 minus 210 plus 14 into 15 is also 210. Minus 210 plus 210 is equal to 0. 15 upon 2 into 0. 0 multiplied with this term is also 0. Then we can say S15 is equal to 0. Now we can also find another same sum 2 1 upon 3 plus 3 plus 3 upon 2 by 3 plus up to 40th term. Up to 40th term. We can find S14. Here answer S40 is equal to 0. Sorry, is equal to find out A is equal to. Here is fraction is given 2, 3 multiplied 2 is 6 plus 1, 7 upon 3. Same as find B. Second term is 3 minus first term 7 upon 3. Here LCM is taken 9 upon 3 minus 7 upon 3. 9 minus 7 upon 3 is equal to 2 upon 3. Formula SL is equal to N upon 2, 2A plus N minus 1 D. Here S40, N is equal to 40 upon 2, 2 multiplied 7 upon 3 plus N is equal to 40 minus 1, here difference is 2 upon 3. 40 upon 2, here 2 multiplied 7 is 40 upon 7, 40 upon 3 plus 39 into 2 upon 3. 40 upon 2, 14 upon 3 plus 39 into 2 means 78 upon 3. Now 20 upon 14 plus 78 upon 3. Here we can write only 1 time 3 because the base of both 7. 20, here 14 plus 78 is equal to 92 upon 3. Now 20 into 92 upon 3 is equal to 40 is equal to 1840 upon 3. So both sum, one is given in minus mode and second is a fraction sum. You may say apuna, both the sum you getting very well, I think.